getting the brake fluid cleared out of the vacuum line since the master cylinder failed. That's the leftover brake fluid that's in the vacuum line heading up to the master cylinder vacuum assist can for the brake system. And this is nothing compared to the way it was when it actually failed and dumped it all in there. All the white smoke coming out, burning brake fluid.